under investigation.
The Claremont County man is dead this morning after a crash between a helicopter and a gyrocopter at a Wisconsin air show. Four people were inside the aircrafts, including 72-year-old Thomas Bowles from the Batavia area. Officials say one of the aircrafts clipped the tail of the other, sending both of them crashing to the ground. We're told it was one of two crashes in the area that day. The National Transportation Safety Board is investigating how both of them happened.